Praise be to Jesus. Chinese Catholics warned by provincial officials not to take children to Mass. Hong Kong. Catholics in China's Henan province have been warned that venues will be closed if they do not adhere to the revised regulations on religious affairs. UCANews.com reported that a clampdown on religious freedom has intensified in the province in recent months, with crosses removed from churches, minors banned from entering churches, church-run kindergartens closed, and children expelled from Mass. Now, Henan Chinese Patriotic Catholic Association and Henan Catholic Administration Commission have jointly issued a circular warning worshipers to take the new rules seriously. It warned people to follow the principle of religious and education separation and the revised regulations on religious affairs. It said no religious venue should hold training sessions and no children should be brought to church by parents. It was only propaganda and education previously, but now there is a red line, a high pressure line, so take it seriously, the circular said. It warned if anyone did not follow the rules, authorities would pursue the person responsible and close the venue. Well, there's more to the article if you care to read it. Unfortunately, the persecution of the church continues, and it'll be interesting in the future to see what the Vatican and the Pope does about it. The link is also in the description box.